It's a disregard for human life. It's the framing of dark and light. It's the machinations down below. It's the blind faith in his own ego. I don't know how else to say this, but Netanyahu, it's all your fault. It's the way he's trying to rig the courts. It's the way dissent gets lethal force. It's the pogroms on the occupy. It's the open calls for genocide. I don't know how.